Our weed of the week is field pennycress.
It's also known by some other names, Brian. Fanweed is one I hear quite a bit. And the one that I like is stinkweed, because this plant smells really bad. I don't like going in fields that have lots of pennycress. I can tell just as soon as I open the door on my truck, oh, there's pennycress out there because it smells that bad.
All right, so this is a winter annual, which means your best control is usually if you spray in the fall, because by the time you get to it in the spring, which you might be facing right now, this weed is usually big and strong.
Well, it's not like there aren't good herbicide options for control, Brian. It's just the timing about it.
Right.
People don't like to do those fall treatments. They're busy with harvest and all these other things. But if you're doing some tillage out in the field, you have done your fall application. You've wiped out the pennycress before it got started. That's great. But if you're in a no-till or reduced-till situation, it can be a real challenge coming into spring.
Okay, so let's talk about wheat. What's your best suggestion, pre and post in wheat?
Well, I like Sharpen pre and I like Husky post.
Okay, how about soybeans?
In soybeans, you've got a lot of options. I like our three pre-programmed down and then coming back post-emerge. Well, if you've got Roundup or Liberty in the tank, you're going to do a great job getting it under control.
Or certainly 2,4-D or dicamba. How about corn?
Well, in corn, that's easy as well. I like Verdict down and then coming back in crop with Status.
Okay, then we get to shelter belts. That's where we used to see pennycress all the time on our farm. What do you suggest around trees?
Oh, boy,
right.
that's a tough one. You got to do the fall treatment. After the trees drop their leaves, that's the best time to do it. Get out there with the fall treatment. You could even use something like 2,4-D. If you've got the new 2,4-D choline, if that's available, that would be awesome, because you aren't going to have the drift issues you would with the old 2,4-Ds.
Well, that's it for our Weed of the Week field pennycress, but stay tuned. Iron Talk is coming up next.